Hi, my name is Domenico Zapata and welcome to another edition of World Nomad Travel. We're here at Slipper Island today, or as it's otherwise known, Whakaho, by the local Māori, who were the first people to arrive here in New Zealand. Slipper Island lies 3 kilometres off the Coromandel coastline, and this place is known for its immense beauty. The pristine condition of the local coastline is amazing. Clear waters, beautiful white sandy beaches, lots of reefs for plants and marine life to thrive on. So we're here to experience island lifestyle and hope that we can show you a window to this magical world as well. For visitors coming over to the island, what do you think's the biggest thing that they sort of take away from the experience here?
They really enjoy it. It's like they get in, they go, wow, it's just got a real magical thing about it. Like you come into Home Bay and, you know, it's just a little piece of, like you say, a little slice of paradise. And
well, we're about to go exploring an ancient volcanic crater here on Slipper Island. The beauty here is just amazing. The marine life, the birds, it's just incredible here. So really, really feeling special and lucky to be here. The waters here are fed by the East Auckland Current and really rich in biodiversity. So Slipper Island is home to lots of rock reef formations, beautiful white sandy beaches, kelp forests. So the marine life around here is really extraordinary, and the Coromandel Peninsula in particular is known for its natural beauty. So we're about to go diving here and see what we can see. So come with us and we'll show you what's down below. I drop beneath the surface and the cool subtropical waters of the South Pacific wash over me. The clarity of this spot is exceptional. The world's oceans are one of the least explored places on Earth, so it's no wonder they have been the focus of so many myths and legends. Being an island, the people of New Zealand have a strong connection to the sea, and the people that live on Slipper Island are truly in tune with the winds, tides, seasons and rhythms of the ocean. As our stay on Slipper Island draws to a close, we seem to have quickly settled into the island lifestyle that so many seek, whether diving, fishing, coastal cruising or island exploring is your thing, Slipper Island has a little something for everyone. Our hosts, Di and her husband Pete, love visitors and their door is always open. So come and see for yourself and create your own journey. I think that's what being a world nomad is all about.